Good morning, guys. Welcome back to No Catchy Name. It's me, Ella. Today is October 1st, so it's Vlogtober day one. I have laundry going on in the background. I'm just sitting in here right now watching crochet videos on my TV. And right now it's Dina. Dina's homespun fun. And I'm getting ready to probably crochet or something. I'm not sure. I'm really tired today. So we took Jesse to school this morning. I had to run a couple errands. I had to go to the post office and to the bank. And we got breakfast while we were out. And now I'm home. But since it is October, I have a Halloween swap that I'm doing with someone. And there are 13 days each that we're doing, you know. I sent her 13 days. She sent me 13 days. We didn't know when we were doing it, so we're just starting it whenever. But I opened it and I got it laid out in here because I want to share it with you guys. It had a lot of this crinkle paper in it and I already picked it up because if I didn't pick it up, I'd make a mess. But I put it in a bag so I could reuse it because, yeah. Great minds think alike too because her package I sent her has some of this in it too. It's just a different color. So that's pretty funny. And now I got a big old empty box, which I'm always looking for boxes. I'm a box person. But anyways, I'm going to flip the camera around and show you what she sent and then I'm going to get to open one. So I'm excited. Okay, so my laundry is filling up and it's right there, so it's loud. So hopefully you can hear me. But she sent me these amazing bags that she drew on herself. All these pictures. I'm definitely gonna keep all of these. And then down in the box was also a little skull, which is awesome because I love to decorate for Halloween, as if you can tell. So I would definitely incorporate this into my decorations, along with this really cool flower with an eyeball in it. And some candies for movie night. And just two extra gifts right here that she made. And then this box, oh gosh, it's a pretty big box. It says not to open until movie night. So I had to figure out when movie night is. But she sent this beautiful card that she handmade. This is the envelope. Ooh, shiny. And then the card is right here. And it's got a long note in it, but it's also got a cute happy Halloween part. But she wrote a really nice note that was real funny, and I can't wait. She said I could open these gifts whenever I want. So do I want to open them both now or do I want to wait? I don't know. My washer is so loud, But day one, she said I could also go into in order or mix it up, but I think I'm gonna go in order just because that's be easier. So that would be day one, which looks like it has Sarah from Hocus Pocus on it. Because there's Winifred, and then there's the other one. I can't remember her name off the top of my head. I haven't watched that movie since last year. But so I'm gonna open this. But what's in these bags is scrap yarn balls. We did 20 grams of acrylic worsted weight yarn balls so that we could each make a little project. And I'm gonna be adding more yarn. So loud. More yarn to my yarn, and she's gonna add more to hers to make projects with. So that's the plan. I'm excited. I wanna open it, but I'm gonna go in there when there's not a washer making all this noise. Okay, so I'm in the living room now. It's a little bit quieter in here. I'll take my glasses off because they're really glary. But yeah, so here's bag number one. I'm gonna open it. I'm excited. I love doing these scrap ball exchanges. Ooh, something else in there too. Okay, so the yarn is, it looks like amethyst. Woo, okay. Calm down, window. It looks like red heart amethyst, which is a beautiful color. I love this. It's perfect for Halloween. There's a lot of amethyst in my house right now from things that I made for Halloween. And you're leaned up against my Halloween blanket that has amethyst on it. So that's what it looks like. She said that she added colors. She might add colors to make like her own colorways. So woo, I'm excited about purple. And then I got a little treat bag. I love this. Okay, what's in here? I have to make sure I open these when Jesse's at school because he'll steal my candies. Okay, so there's a lifesaver that is purple, matches the yarn. I love lifesavers, and so does Jesse. I'll have to hide them from him. And a Kit Kat. It says Witch's Brew. Crispy wafers in marshmallow flavored cream. I've never had one of those. It's so cute. Look at the little witch. There you go. And there's also a little button that's a little tombstone. And is this a sticker? Yeah. I thought it was a temporary tattoo, but it is, can you see it? It's Billy from Hocus Pocus. And it says, hi, Billy. This is so funny that she sent a Hocus Pocus sticker because I bought Hocus Pocus stickers too. Yay, I'm excited. I'm gonna try this Kit Kat out. I need to wait though, I haven't really. Yeah, I ate breakfast, I already did. I forgot that I already did that. But yeah, oh, there's another button in there. I just seen it. It's a little skeleton head. Oh goodness. There it is. That's so cute. I would definitely save these buttons and use them for a craft. Maybe this Halloween, but probably next Halloween because it's already Halloween season. So I don't know if I'll be crafting a lot of Halloween things now that it's already the season. Yay, I'm so excited. Her name is Jennifer, by the way. She reached out to me on Instagram to see if I wanted to do a Halloween swap, and I was so excited. I can't get over these bags, though. I'm definitely going to save these. I'm not a big paper crafter. I've always wanted to be, but I've never been good at it. But I'm going to have to find out something to do with these bags, somehow to keep them, because the artwork is just so nice. There's some really cool ones. Well, I showed you guys. They're all really cool looking. Got my little bag of treats. That's so cute. And my first scrap ball. So I have an idea of what I want to make because I do have a lot of my own scrap balls, and I have a lot of like half-used skeins of acrylic, mostly red heart yarn because that's what I buy to make my amigurumis and stuff. And I'm thinking I'm going to make an everyday cardigan by Sorella. I think that's what I want to make, a Halloween one. In Halloween colors so that I'll have it for Halloween time, because I've also been wanting to make a Christmas one too eventually. And yeah, so I think that would be cute. I kind of want to find a easy cardigan like the everyday cardigan, but it has a hood. I have to look around and see if I can find a pattern like that, because I want like to have a crochet sweater with a hood on it for when it's kind of chilly and windy outside, you know. I can have a little bit more coverage on my neck and stuff. I don't know. But that's what I'm thinking about making. I'm not for sure, though, because I'm also going to be doing the, what's it called? It's the blanket square thing with the spider web on it. I can't remember now. It's Ashley, and I can't remember, Manic, Mom Music, I can't remember. Oh my God, I can't remember anything right now. But they're doing a square. They did it with the heart, and then their families picked the colors to use with it, and the school is starting their drums. But now it's for Halloween time, it's a spider web, and I got my spider web square made, and I don't know if I want to put my yarn, my scrap balls into that, or if I want to make a cardigan. I don't know. I'll have to just think about it over a few days and figure it out. I don't know. But right now I'm gonna sit here and watch some more crochet videos because I'm behind. I need to get caught up, and I'm thinking about crocheting. I started a new crochet project. I think it's called the Twisted Swancho by Sorella. I was just looking through her patterns the other day, and I found a couple that I want to make eventually, and I went ahead and started that one. So I need to get that out and work on it, and yeah, see if I like it. I don't know if I'm gonna like it or not. It's kind of mixed reviews on the patterns of how people like the fit and how people didn't like the fit. So I'll just have to make it and see how it goes. Worst case scenario, I'll just have to rip it out. But yeah, so I'll catch up with you guys later throughout the day. I probably won't be doing much today though. I'm kind of a lazy day and already ran all my errands. So later today when Jesse gets home from school, we're gonna make some cookies because it is National Homemade Cookie Day. And I told him yesterday and he's excited. So we're gonna make some Halloween cookies. When he gets home, Devin has to work tonight, but then he's off the weekend. So I'm sure we'll get into some stuff this weekend and have some fun and all that stuff, yeah. But I'm gonna hop off here for now and then I'll catch up with you guys later. Hey guys, I'm sitting here putting up laundry at my computer. Can't see it, but it is, I'm uploading a video. Trying to make it dizzy. So I'm just sitting here. I found out that I've realized it's a lot easier for me to do laundry now seated. So I don't get so tired. I got this load of laundry to do. This is mine and Jesse's clothes. And then I got a load of Devin's clothes in the dryer. They're done. I just have to empty out the clothes basket and then go fill it back up with Devin's clothes, his work clothes, because they're really dirty. We wash them separately. But yeah, so, my video just got done. Let me go. I'm just putting out a video for my Halloween square blanket thing that I'm participating in. And I just got it edited, so now I need to, I mean, it's edited and it's just uploaded. So I'm gonna proof watch it, make sure I uploaded the right video because I've accidentally uploaded the wrong ones before. And then I'm gonna put it out. But yeah, I'm gonna do this laundry and then I'm gonna do the other laundry and then I'm gonna start dinner, I think. I'm gonna cook a crock pot meal. So I can start it now and it should be done in a couple hours. That's my idea. We'll see. Let them sit a little bit longer, okay?
I'm gonna let it cool down.
You can eat it after it cools. Hey guys, I wanted to hop on here and close out Vlogtober today because me and Jess is just in there watching. He's watching TV. It's really loud. So I came in here and I'm crocheting. I've been working on a lot of double crochets today because in the car waiting to pick him up from school, I was working on my twisted swancho and it's all double crochets. And then I did decide to use my Halloween scrap balls for my Halloween blanket with the spider. So I put my first one in there. So there it is. It's that like amethyst purple. I did 2 1/4 rows. I decided to go ahead and just do the solid granny. Is it a solid granny? I think it's a solid granny because I like it better, I think. My Christmas scrap gan was the open granny stitch, the regular one. So I thought I would do this one. So there's that. And then while watching some YouTube videos getting caught up, I started working on some of my Christmas squares for my Christmas blanket. So I made 4 more of the Erin color ones. And I just made 1 of the cherry red. And then I decided to come in here. So I'm working on a lot of double crochets today. And I'm going to go in there and probably make some, I need to make 3 more of these red ones. And then I'll make the snowman appliques for the second week of that. And then, yeah. I probably won't do all that tonight though, because I'm tired and I want to relax. So I might just watch, I'm going to be watching some videos on my phone now since Jesse's watching TV now. He was playing, but he wanted to watch some TV. So yeah, so I'm going to put this on the computer real quick and edit it and get it uploading for you guys. And then I will see you tomorrow for hopefully I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogtober day 2. And also I think I will do a Movie and Stitch video tomorrow too. Because I got my O square done and I need to do P. But we'll see. It's taking me forever to catch up on that. I didn't realize it would take me for so long. But yeah, so I'm going to go edit this and then I'm going to relax and enjoy the rest of my evening with my boy. And then we're going to go to bed. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.